At least three people were injured by a house fire this morning in Ionia County. Several fire departments responded to the blaze that broke out before 5 a.m. in Muir. County dispatchers confirmed that three people were hurt. One of them was treated for frostbite. Temps were well below zero while firefighters battled the blaze.